Whoops, I don't have a cable needle, or this one is too thick, so I'm going to use a toothpick. I pick up the stitches. This time I'm going to bring them to the front, knit the next three, pick up the three stitches from the front, from the toothpick, knit them, and there you have it.